Finance Minister Tengku Zafrul Abdul Aziz tabled Budget 2022 in the Dewan Rakyat today, deemed Malaysia Family, Prosperous and Peaceful. This is the largest budget on record. So, here are the main numbers. Budget 2022 is 332.1 billion ringgit, up 3% from the previous year. The government is expecting revenue to drop by 1.22% and therefore forecast a deficit of 6%.
Kerajaan bercadang untuk menyediakan 233.5 bilion ringgit bagi belanja mengurus, 75.6 bilion ringgit untuk belanja pembangunan dan 23 bilion ringgit di bawah kumpulan wang COVID-19. Sejumlah 2 bilion ringgit turut disediakan sebagai simpanan luar jangka.
In Budget 2022, the government plans to improve its aid program among other initiatives. The program will be rebranded as Bantuan Keluarga Malaysia. Under this initiative, a household with 3 children or more and earning less than 2,500 ringgit a month will get a 2,000 ringgit one-off cash aid. This is an increase compared to the 1,800 one-off cash aid given to the same group under the Bantuan Prihatin Rakyat before this.